नमस्ते बच्चों, कैसे हो आप सब? हाउ आर यू ऑल? ओके, आई फील वेरी हैप्पी टू मीट यू इन द हिंदी क्लास फॉर सीनियर किड्स. ओके, सो इन हिंदी व्हाट वर वी लर्निंग? वी आर लर्निंग टू राइट द पैटर्न्स. ओके, एंड डेज ऑफ द वीक. डू यू ऑल रिमेंबर द डेज ऑफ द वीक? शैल वी से इट अगेन? दिनों के नाम. डेज ऑफ द मीन डेज ऑफ द वीक. हाउ विल यू से इट इन हिंदी? दिनों के नाम. ठीक है, बोलिए. रविवार, सोमवार, मंगलवार, बुधवार, गुरुवार, शुक्रवार, शनिवार. वेरी गुड, बहुत अच्छे. फिर से बोलिए दिनों के नाम. रविवार, सोमवार, मंगलवार, बुधवार, गुरुवार, शुक्रवार, शनिवार. बहुत अच्छे, बहुत अच्छे, बहुत बढ़िया. ठीक है, देन टेक आउट योर हिंदी बुक. टुडे ऑल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट वन मोर पैटर्न इन अवर हिंदी बुक. ओके, नाउ ओपन योर हिंदी बुक एंड टर्न टू पेज नंबर 6. टर्न टू पेज नंबर 6. द पेज नंबर विल बी गिवन इन द right bottom side. So you have to turn the page by yourself without your parents' help, because you're all grown-up kids now. Okay, you can do your work by yourself. You have to look the page number 6 and turn it. And first, whenever you start writing, before writing you have to put today's date. What is today's date? It is 36 and 20. Okay, it is 36, 20. Today we are going to write two more patterns. What are they? I am going to teach you how the what is the way to write this Hindi pattern. Okay, so you have to start from here, from the first group, like this. A C letter, something like this. Again C letter, you have to make it straight so that it can touch to the second group. Like this you have to write. And until you finish this pattern once, you should not take off your hand from the book. Okay, you should not lift your pencil until you finish this tracing book. Once itself you have to finish it off. Once itself you have to finish it off. Like this. Okay. This is how you will write. Next, another pattern. This pattern, it may take time to learn how to write, but it is very easy. Okay, you have to start from the second loop, not from the bottom. You have to start from the second loop. There are three blue lines. Okay, three lines are there. From the three lines, you have to start from the second loop, like this. Second loop, go up to the first loop, then take a twist and come to the third loop, touch it and like this. Okay, start from your second loop to the first loop, take a twist and write like this. Okay, this is how you will write this pattern. Isn't it so simple? Okay, so in page number 6, you have to trace along the pattern, whole pattern you have to finish. Okay, whole page you have to finish it off. Okay, finish this writing work and send it in WhatsApp. Okay, children, so write it neatly. Take your pencil, eraser, keep with you while writing, but avoiding eraser. Always erasing should be avoided. Okay, do not erase the book again and again, otherwise the book will get tear. Okay, children, so take care of yourself, complete it out, take a pic and send to group. Okay, bye, take care, namaste.